Hello everyone. I thought I would show you this beautiful spot that's up our road. And you can hear the river down there. I've just brought Hank in. And I don't know whether you can get the feeling of how magical this little area is. But it really has the most beautiful feel. You can really feel all the nature spirits here. And I'm sure they're well aware of me coming down here and Hank thundering through. And the beautiful trees. And we're just heading down now to the river. Hank has found such an enormous stick. It's way too big and I can't pick that up. It's way too big, Hank. Isn't it magical? Beautiful sun now coming out through the canopy. Just feel the energy in here. Alive. I just feel it. This look down there through the trees. And that thundering noise that you can hear in the distance is actually a massive waterfall. We're at the top of it. And there is a huge waterfall. Because we've had quite a lot of rain recently. We're heading down now towards the river. And it's the most magical spot. Just look, you can actually feel and sense the elementals that are here. And up this end, it is beautiful and calm. We've got a fantail that's come down with us. I can't actually see it, but I can hear it. And look at the reflection on the water, isn't it beautiful? That's in. Well, there's the fantail. It's there in the tree. On that branch up there. It's flowing off down the river. I so wish that this little area was on our property. Unfortunately, it's not. But I just love coming here because I can really feel the connection. And it's just got such an amazing feeling, this little area. Even though, you know, there's humans that come down here. Good boy. Ready? You gonna get it? I'm just gonna chuck this for him because he's just wandering off over there now. Go boy. Good boy. Good. Good boy. Love chasing the stick. And he's good boy. Good. You gonna leave it? Hey, leave. Sit. Thanks, sit. Sit. Good boy, wait. 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 Sit. Good boy, wait. So this is what we're training him to do now, to actually wait and wait for me to be ready to throw it. He's doing very good at the moment. And I'm going to release him in a minute. And go! Good boy! So even though we're rushing around in the water here and everything, it still keeps this beautiful, tranquil feeling. And I want you to just, instead of looking, feel into the plants here and the energy here. Use your heart and just open yourself up and feel into it. I just wish that you could all experience what I'm feeling here. So further down the river, down through there
is a swim hole a little bit down further,
and then there's this huge waterfall,
and it's massive.
It's a very magical spot all the way along here. This is like the calm before the storm. And we're getting a little bit more rushed and further down. And then round the corner down there, it gets even more. In fact, I'll see if I can walk up there and just give you a little brief showing of. See what we can see. Look at all the moss that's growing. Barely, don't really like treading on it.
So as we get close around here,
you can hear the water. So it's nice and calm up there. You can see that a tree has been washed down the river. It's quite a long tree. And if I go a bit further down here, you can start to hear that the water is now getting a bit faster as it's heading downhill. And as you can see, that's a huge tree that's come down. And down further there is a swim hole, and then there is this huge waterfall. Hank's enjoying himself there. He's getting very confident in the water at the moment.
Hank! Come on!
Good boy! Good! Good listening! Yay!
Come on!
But I just love this. There is so much more energy here than I can even feel myself or see. It's like a hidden treasure. Very magical spot. So I hope that you can feel the energy here and just how magical this is. So wish that this was on our property, but it's not, and that's fine. And that's okay, because it means that it's a place where lots of people can come and experience this beautiful energy that's here.
So I'm going to
say lots of love to you all, and I hope you have an amazing weekend wherever you are in the world. Spend time
taking care of yourself.
Just chilling out, and if you can, spend time in nature. Allow the beautiful, beautiful, nurturing, caring mother of nature to surround you and really nurture your soul. And at the same time, you'll be getting lots of grounding, because it's important to be grounded at the moment where all these energies are changing. And the earth's changing, the frequency's going up higher and higher each week.
So it's important to stay grounded. So much love to you all.
Take care and bye for now.